At age six, you started being a young carer. You're now still a young carer at 16. How were you spotted, identified as a young carer?
My mum kind of pushed me towards the school counsellor, who got me involved in different volunteering things, which then pushed me to get involved with these young caring agencies, and that's where it came from.
And at that point, once other people started to help you, how did you feel? Did you feel a weight had been lifted from you? What sort of feelings did you have at that time?
It was partly that a weight had been lifted off my shoulders, but then partly that I didn't deserve it, because it just feels like normal life to me. So it's just, I don't see why I need this help.
In terms of external support, you mentioned Childline. Have you had occasion to call it, for example, and what effect has being able to speak to someone had on you?
I have struggled with mental health over the years, and being able to talk to Childline, either through text or calling them, does take a weight off your shoulders, and it does give you that chance to just blow some steam off, and it's really helpful that it's open all the time.
And how much of it is it that you're talking to someone who's a stranger effectively to you?
It's good, because I feel I have this problem where I feel like people judge me a lot. And so having someone that doesn't know me makes it feel better, because I know that they won't come back and ask me if I'm okay all the time and things like that.
One of the big hurdles that other young carers have told us about is actually, for example, in the case of Childline, just purely using it as an example, that moment when you think, I've got to pick up the phone, I've got to dial the number, no, perhaps I shouldn't. That sort of mental barrier, perhaps. Did you feel any of that about first contacting someone outside?
Yeah, I did. I have always really struggled with expressing my own feelings and things like that. And so my mum actually gave me the number at one point and said, just talk to someone, because I won't talk to her because I know it will upset her knowing how I feel. So talking to someone is difficult for me, but if I can talk to a stranger, then it makes me feel a bit better, yeah.
It also sounds like it makes your mother feel better as well.
Yeah, it definitely takes a weight off her shoulders as well, knowing that I'm actually talking to someone.
Okay, great. Thank you very much indeed.